Hey everybody, Jordan here, aka Stock Option, here with Ian, our lead designer on Battle Nations.
Hey guys, we wanted to share with you some early news about 3.0. We're getting really close to submission.
So Battle Nations 2.98 came out recently. That was a big, huge story update. Ian is our lead writer on Battle Nations. So Ian, why don't you tell us a little bit about where we're at the story right now, what's going on?
So with 2.98, we finally wrapped up the battle against the Silver Wolves, introduced some amazing new threats. 2.98 was originally, all that content was supposed to be part of 3.0, but the feature in 3.0, the big one that we're about to talk about, was so big that we didn't have it done. We didn't want you guys to wait for ages before we got something else out, so we released the story by itself. Now though, we're moving in to Boss Strike.
Boss Strike is a really awesome feature that we're really excited about. Guilds came out a while ago, and you guys know that there's not really much to do with your guild right now. That was always planned to go along with Boss Strike. So Boss Strike is a way that you can do combat, earn points either by yourself or with a guild, and get some really awesome rewards that we're really excited about.
Boss Strike is a new feature where some of the most difficult, challenging fights we've been able to create are made available to the player, and you can go in whenever you're ready, start a fight, and every enemy you beat earns you points toward this big battle against the boss. The longer you stay in the fight, the deeper you get, the more points everything you do is worth, and the cooler the stuff you'll unlock.
All these points are shared with your guild, so you can work with your friends to get tons of points and get rewards. We have 10 tiers in every Boss Strike event, and those rewards can range from resources to even some exclusive units you guys have never seen before, and I think we have some you guys will be really excited about as well.
With Boss Strike, we wanted to make sure that we gave you something really fun and exciting to do with guilds, but we didn't want to punish players who didn't want to be a part of guilds. So if you're playing by yourself, you totally can. Boss Strike is still available to you, you can jump in, you can earn prizes, you can fight these really challenging enemies, and you can work toward unlocking all the awesome stuff that's in there. But if you play with a guild, everybody pools all of their points together, and when one person unlocks a prize, everybody unlocks that prize.
Definitely pays to work together in Boss Strike.
So that brings us to the prizes. What exactly are we offering you for participating in Boss Strike?
So for every Boss Strike that we run, every event that we run, they will always have exclusive units that you can't get any other way. You can't train them normally. You have to get them through the Boss Strike system. And for our first batch of Boss Strike prizes, we have some units that you guys have been asking for a very long time since the game first began. I know I've talked about it before. It is time for
Air Units!
Air Units.
Air Units.
It's going to be awesome.
Meow.
The first air unit anybody's going to unlock is the Sopwith Spider Wasp, which is a biplane. One of the exciting things about this unit is that it, yep, biplane,
like that,
two wings. One of the exciting things about this unit is that it can not only attack other air units, but it can fire at units on the ground. Not every unit can fire air to ground.
So how are we going to handle that balance? I mean, it seems like now that we have air units, that'll be kind of a hard thing.
We actually went through and found as many units as it made sense with and added extra abilities to them that allow them to fire from the ground to the air. We don't only have planes with our air units, we're also adding more stationary aircraft like helicopters.
We do have the BC-1 Snake, which is a kick-ass helicopter that's exclusively air to ground. It supports that layer of strategy, kind of expanding the gameplay in really interesting ways. We also have our tier 10 highest unlock you can get in Boss Strike is going to be the coolest unit of all. It is?
This is the V-14 Maverick. Those of you who really dedicate yourself to Boss Strike and are willing to put in the time and effort necessary to unlock tier 10 will get the first jet fighter in the Battle Nations universe.
So that's a quick look at the massive new feature that we have coming in Battle Nations 3.0, Boss Strike.
We've been working on it for a really long time. We're really excited about it. Look for it real soon in the App Store.
Thanks.